So we have Gusel from Picos today to speak to Arabian Reseller and Security Review. Thank you, Gusel, for speaking to us today.
You're welcome, Chris. How are you?
I'm doing fine. So how's the first day of JITEX been so far?
So it seems very good, so very attractive. So thanks to JITEX to give this opportunity to us to explain ourselves to our audience. Yeah, it's been good to be here.
Okay. So we'll start with a brief about the importance to assess the effectiveness of security controls for companies.
Yeah, the security controls are essential solutions for protecting the companies, you know. So we need to have a better visibility on them because we are spending a lot of money to protect our company. So when you have that visibility, you will have a chance to see the gaps and you will have a chance to fix the gaps easily, basically. So that's why we need to have that visibility.
Okay. In terms of keeping the tools optimized, what sort of challenges are security teams facing these days?
Yeah, during the daily routine operation, security teams doesn't have much time to follow the latest threats and etc. So they need to focus on the latest threat and they need to test their infrastructure against those threats. So first of all, they need to run after all the threats, then test the infrastructure by using real-world threats without being any harmful for their companies. So this is the hardest part to keep it up.
Okay. Okay, so in this scenario, you know, how does the platform from Picos help them to optimize the tools?
Yeah, so Picos, basically it's a breach and attack simulation platforms. Our red team, our Picos labs, collecting threats from various resources and testing their infrastructure without being harmful to them. So then we are creating a visibility from detection perspective plus prevention perspective, so they can easily utilize platform.
Okay, and what sort of security controls does Picos validate?
As I said, we are creating a visibility from prevention perspective. On the prevention perspective, we can test for web application firewalls, IPS solution, next-gen firewall, so sandboxes, proxy, endpoint security solutions. From the detection perspective, we can help them on the SIEM solution part, on EDR solution, SOAR platform. So we can help on those platforms as well.
Okay. You also mentioned that the platform can simulate attacks. Does this also include ransomware and all the latest security threats?
Yes, of course. So this is our powerful feature, actually, I can say. So we can simulate many different type of attacks, basically, including web application attacks, malicious code attacks, some attack scenarios which are mapped to the MITRE. So all these attacks are real threats, so it includes ransomware, APT groups, and etc.
Okay, so apart from you know, simulating these attacks, your platform also has performance metrics. It records that as well. How important is this data for the security teams?
Yes, of course. So without knowing where you are, you cannot know what you want to do, right? So first of all, we are creating a visibility in terms of the prevention and detection. So after we saw the gaps, we will understand where to focus. So during these hard job, during the daily routine tasks, so people can unfortunately miss those points. So we are exactly providing a specific mitigation suggestions to the security team to fix their gaps easily. So we are helping on the prevention side to mitigate threats, and at the same time on the detection side, we are providing some suggestions for them to generate right to generate offenses, to collect right events, and etc.
Thank you, Gusel, for speaking to Arabian Reseller and Security.
You are welcome.
It was nice speaking with you, and we look forward to speaking with you in the future as well.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.